Hi, it's my time to shine. Let's see what's the energy here. Sometimes you wish you could make life the way you want it. For real. And I ain't talking about for financial. Like, everybody like, yeah, if I can have life the way I want, I'll be rich. You already rich. You just don't know how to in tune to your richness. Bottom line, like, you already rich. Everybody is. But some people don't know how to in tune to it. Some people don't know how to manage their money properly. Some people think rich is just having a big TV, Yeezys, and a chain. Bottom line, that's how I look at a lot of things. Like, or they just feel as though that they can't build a business up or something. I don't know what people think, but I know for sure that we all rich in our own sense. You already rich. That's why I be looking like, I wish I was rich. I'm like, you already rich. And tune into your richness. All I can say. Yeah. Somebody going within. They meditating a lot here. Virgo energy. But this is my energy kind of. That's what I do. I like. I love being alone. I can meditate. I don't want to hear about nothing. I don't care about nothing. Like, I care about stuff. But not the shit others really care about. Yeah. Somebody from your past could be coming back here. Is what you know. I just checked. It's a new moon. So, it's probably closing out, like, some of the old things and resurfacing little things. I don't know, but I've been dreaming about my past lately. But, literally, this is somebody coming back from your past. This could be somebody from your childhood. You could be thinking about the past. The past could be coming up in your life. They're going to try to come back and offer you something. In your past, they may have came back or they may be coming back with their emotions. They want to offer you something. I say with the past, I just move forward. I mean, I don't know. That's me. Damn, this flipped around. Yeah, it's some choices that you may have to make here, but you're not sure what choice here. Maybe you gotta make a choice about people in your past. Something in that nature is coming up. What is the energy surrounding? Okay, pop back in. Okay. This could be telling you somebody from your past is going to be stealing your energy or coming back towards you. And they may be stealing from you. Somebody from your past that maybe you knew. Be careful about letting people come back from your past. I always say, why are they coming back? What is the reason they left for? Like, bottom line, like, you're coming up out of thinking about money all the time. Maybe somebody coming back for money. I don't know. But when they come back from the past, my ass is like, what is they up to? Yeah. This person went in another direction or you went in another direction. And they're coming back again here. This could be you or somebody want to make something happen here. Sagittarius, Aries, Leo. But with the High Priestess, somebody is hiding something yet to be revealed. Patience will reveal all. I already seen that somebody will be stealing your energy or stealing from you. Somebody from your past. So maybe that's something that you may look out for. They may come to try to steal something from you. I don't know, but what is the energy surrounding this reading at this time? Yes, somebody is coming up out of thinking about something they lost. So somebody might have lost you in the past. Yeah, they unhappy with themselves. So they want to come back and fuck up your party. Yeah, that's what they want to do. They miss you, but they fucked up. They coming back from the past to fuck with your energy. As I tell you, stay at peace with yourself and leave them where they at. Yeah, you're coming up out of a third party or they might have hurt your heart is the reason they coming back. They coming back with something. Yeah, here it go all right here. It's crazy. Yeah. They jealous, plotting, watching, whatever the case is. They feel defeated here. They coming back unbalanced. They hiding shit. Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer. They coming up out the woodworks. And they unhappy with their self. Yeah. It came out that fast. Yeah, they coming back from bullshit. Like, I mean, straight up. What is the energy? Yeah, they see you beautiful. Got your pentacles in order. They see all that energy here. Yeah, they're bad news. They was bad news in the past here. You're coming up out of a third party or something that hurts your heart. Or they are. And they want to run back to you now. That's what I'm seeing. They see you. Oh, wow. This stuck out. They see that fame here. Future card. They see that you a giver. That's the reason they coming back. See how that nipped it in the bud? That quick. Gonna get another two with these cards then. I knew it was more to the store. What is the energy? Oh, a twin flame is coming back. Male or female? Female, female, male, male. They're coming back. But you see the energy they're coming back as. So, as I say again, leave the past in the past. Peace out and blessings. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.